What it do? It be I. So a map was released recently where you were able to reenact Meet the Spy. A great way to express how creative the TF2 community is. Hashtag say TF2 by the way. But I wanted to try this out for myself. But upon subscribing to the map on the Steam Workshop, I realized they did a bunch of the other Meet the Team shorts as well. This is my experience with said maps. Link to the Steam Workshop page and the creator in the description.
Gentlemen.
Yeah, gotcha.
I see the briefcase is safe.
Safe and
yeah,
sound.
It is.
Tell me, did anyone happen to kill a red spy on the way here? No?
No way!
Then we still have a problem.
And a knife.
Ooh, big problem. I killed plenty of spies. The dime a dozen backstabbing scumbags. Like you.
Ow.
No offense.
If you managed to kill them, I assure you they were not like me. And nothing, nothing like the man loosed inside this building.
What are you, president of his fan club?
No. That would be your mother.
What the? Wait, wait.
Indeed. And now he's here to f*** us. So listen up, boy. Or pornography starring your mother will be the second worst thing that happens to you today.
Oh. Give me that!
This spy has already breached our defenses. See what he's done to our colleagues! Worst of all, he could be any one of us.
Two people left on the planet. Someone's got someone. What the difference be in one has a job and the other's mental sickness?
I'll be honest with you. My parents do not care for it.
Bludgeoning their wife to death with a golf trophy. Professionals have standards. Be polite.
A little young chop chop.
Be efficient. Be efficient.
This is gonna be a real piece of piss! You bloody chocolate!
We have captured the control point.
Let's do it! Ah, no!
I'm a black Scottish cyclops. They got more feckin' sea monsters in the
Cheers,
trail mess than they got the likes of me. So, tell you my daddy, so proud, so cocksure, prancing about with your head full of eyeballs. Come and get me, I say.
They're gonna have to glue you back together in hell!
We have captured the control point.
Hide, cowards!
I am heavy weapons guy.
Yes!
And this is my weapon. She weighs 150 kilograms and fires $200 custom tool cartridges at 10,000 rounds per minute. It costs $400,000 to fire this weapon, for turn.
We are done.
Oh my God, who touched Sasha?
All right. Who touched my gun?
Some people think they can outsmart me. Maybe. Maybe. I have yet to meet one that can outsmart the world.
We have secured the control point.
Last one alive, lock the door! Thanks! If fighting is sure to result in victory, then you must fight. Sun Tzu said that, and I'd say he knows a little more about fighting than you do, pal, because he invented it, and then he perfected it so that no living man could best him in the Ring of Honor. To buy two of every animal on Earth. And then he herded them onto a boat, and then he beat the crap out of them. And from that day forward, anytime a bunch of animals are together in one place, it's called a zoo. Unless it's a farm.
Hey, look, buddy. I'm an engineer. That means I solve problems. Not problems like what is beauty, because that would fall within the purview of your conundrums of philosophy. I solve practical problems. For instance, how am I gonna stop some big mean Mother Hubbard from tearing me a structurally superfluous new behind? The answer? Use a gun. And if that don't work, use more guns. This heavy caliber tripod mounted little old number designed by me. Built by me. And you best hope I pointed at you.
Yee-haw!
Yeah, gotcha!
I'm addicted, this is my life!
To the secret lab!
Yo, what's up? Do you have any idea? Any idea who I am? Basically, kind of a big deal.
Oh, man, that's beautiful.
Let's go! Grass grows, birds fly, sun shines, and brother, I heard. I'm a force of nature. Bonk! If you were from where I was from, you'd be fucking dead. Woo!